Veuillez accueillir le prochain concurrent, représentant la Colombie-Britannique et le Yukon.
Liam Firus.
Another BC skater, Liam Firus. Third the last 2 years, a guy who also skated at the Sochi Winter Olympics. Can lay it down here. He could book a ticket to Boston and the World Championships.
This song is about love.
Skating to music from the Moulin Rouge soundtrack. This is choreographed by Marc Pellet. And you saw Kevin Reynolds' strategy was about the jump, picking up the marks in the air. Liam, it's about excellent skating. It's about the second mark and trying to include the quad. Here it comes. Oh, he did it. That's huge for him. It's been such a tough go for him working in the quad and the triple axel. And it's the triple axel that's coming up here. And he doubled it.
A little tentative going in.
But he is going to try to build up the marks for quality, doing what he can do well. And you can see his flow across the ice, filling the rink. Second quad there. It looked fully rotated. So with a fall on a quad and no triple axel, every triple jump from here on in is key for Liam. He has to find his balance and focus and nail the jumps.
Touchdown.
That was a planned combination. And he throws it in there. Good for him. Rod, he is not giving up.
Those last couple triples that he nailed may be the difference here. There's no doubt about the quality of the skate. Now it's up to the judges. For Liam Firus, third is not good enough this year. It wasn't good enough last year. It has to be second. It has to be a silver medal to get to the World Championships. Was it enough?
Other skaters have made mistakes, but this is key for Liam. The quad at the beginning of his program, so great for him. Here is a double axel.
Yeah, I thought you were going to do it too. I thought you were actually going to do that.
His coach said, I thought you were going to do it, and it looked like he was in a fine place to do it. Watch his sweeping edge work, his speed. And that was noticeable in this performance. It wasn't just
158.3. He's second in the free skate, but Liam Firus is the leader. He's guaranteed a silver medal.
My goodness.
That feels like a national title to him. Liam Firus has never been to a world championship. He skated at the Olympics but didn't have the minimum.